Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. This is a tutorial about how to use UltFone ToolKit iOS system repair. It can quickly fix more than 150 iOS system issues such as black screen, white screen, reboot loop. Now let's open it on your computer. Then connect your iOS device to the computer by using USB cable. Go back to ToolKit iOS system repair. On the home screen, we prepare 5 features for you. There are iOS system repair feature, enter recovery mode, exit recovery mode, downgrade iOS feature, reset device feature. If you want to fix your iOS device, just click the start button. There are various iOS device problems displayed here, which can be solved through this channel. Standard repair can usually fix most common problems. When you encounter problems that cannot be solved by standard repair, you can try deep repair. But don't forget to back up your data before starting. This function will erase all your data. So we go on with standard repair. Just click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done! Just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.